Good morning.
Good morning. Good
morning. I'd like to welcome you to worship this morning. In the way of announcements, they are located on the back of your bulletin. Next Sunday is Family Worship Sunday. The topic's going to be Make a Joyful Noise. And I know you guys like to have fun and make noise, so we should do really well with that. Actually, there is a list of Bible study, but Bible study is now canceled until the fall. We're taking a summer break. But there's online opportunities for ministry. You can go online to see the service. We also have story time on Mondays, and Wednesday and Saturdays we pause for prayer. Next Sunday after worship, we'll have a short meeting to talk about mask mandates and just a couple of short issues, but that'll be next week after worship. Any other announcements?
Yes. Today is the blessing of any boat down in Port Norris. There was a thing in the mail for us.
Okay.
And it's sitting on my table. I'm sorry.
That's okay. Well, you also notice the service is shorter today because they're coming to honor a Civil War hero. So we're going to end the service early. And the gnats are kind of a little rough out there, so we're not going to go out there until they come. And then we're going to have to swat a little bit. But I'm going to be honoring the Civil War. That's true, you can do that. He says in the air, there you go. That's thinking. You guys are smart. Any other announcements? Well, please stand for the call to worship. Welcome. We are gathered here to celebrate the great promise. Jesus asked all of his friends to live lives reflecting the love of God.
We are honored among these friends.
Open your hearts today. Hear God's special word just for you.
Lord, help us be ready to receive your word and to live in your love. Amen.
Our first hymn is number 545, The Church is One Foundation, in the regular hymnal. We'll sing the first and last.
Thank you.
share your joys and your concerns. So what's on your heart this morning? Yes?
I'd like to thank the Lord for being with us last Sunday. I was honored to go to my granddaughter's private shuttle party or whatever.
Yes.
In New York. And people took me up and brought me back. We had a safe thing to leave. I thank the Lord. And I just I'd like to put on the prayer list for a woman who's going to have an operation.
What was the name?
Lawrence.
I thought you said Florence. Lawrence Morgan. He's having surgery?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Okay, so Mary Lou.
Janie called this morning and her daughter is with her. She came to her operation party, but it was a 4-hour operation that she had. So she's okay, but she's on the mend and she asked for prayers for her still. And also, Ray made it to Maine, but he came down with the shingles.
Oh, shingles.
But he's fine. He has medication. He went to the emergency room. He got medication. He has salve. He puts on him and he says he feels good. I said, good.
Okay.
Don't ask Grace.
Okay, I don't know. Okay. Are you waiting for us?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, can we pray and then we can come out? Can you give me 2 minutes? Okay. All right. They're a little early. So we'll run out and Nanette will bite us. Okay, let's pray. Oh, any more concerns? I'm sorry. Don't want to rush that. Mm-hmm. All right, let's give a God a prayer this morning. Lord, we want to thank you that we can be together as a family of God with our concerns. We lift up those that we regularly remember. Dominic Caldwell, Pastor Frazier, Louise, Ed, Dennis, Ruth, Jimmy Knight, Cheryl Roper, Chase, Nancy, and Jillian. We also want to lift up Jane's daughter that's still recovering from surgery. He asked for healing. For Ray, shingles, I pray the pain is manageable and he heals quickly. And for Lawrence Morgan, who's going through surgery, be with the doctors and nurses. And thank you for this great salvation of a new two people coming together. We thank you and we praise you for your love. And we ask all these things in your name. You taught us to pray. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. And I receive the benediction. May the Lord bless you and keep you. Make the Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. May the Lord lift his countenance upon you and give you peace. Amen. Now we're dismissed to the cemetery to feed the nets.